about maybe what they might be feeling about now?
If they feel any way, the way I did 4 years ago, they're feeling overwhelmed. This day is sensory overload. You just get hit over and over again in a very nice way, but it's incessant.
They're just the kind of people you want to copy these guys. When the question was asked about, you know, what's your new work, I think of these guys as being very excited about their latest paper, whatever it happens to be. And that just rubs off on all of us in the department and keeps the excitement high amongst all the faculty and all of the students and everyone. So congratulations and thank you.
So as professors or students, we're really privileged. We have a wonderful life of learning. You're a person, and you statistically run into somebody who knows more than you do. And if you can, whether or not you can take advantage of it depends on how much time you spend learning. That's kind of it. Nature just gives you these opportunities to learn.
Now I've been privileged to be at Princeton, which is another great department. It's a great award, and I'm very grateful for the award and for the environment that I've been in and that have helped me to learn and grow. So, thanks to all of you at the Princeton.
A funny thing is that when Chris teaches the advanced macro course, Tom sits in the class. And when Tom teaches, Chris sits in the class. Like, it's amazing. Like, these two old guys who are still debating about macroeconomics. They're like 60 years old. You know, and one can only imagine about how it was like when they were at Harvard.
If it's anything like mine, they're totally having a sort of out of body experience right now. You're totally shocked. Totally, you know, it's wild.
It was a very good surprise hearing about it this morning, and it just. We all feel so privileged to be here studying in the economics department in Princeton and have a faculty that's been awarded this great honor.